less excited as I am because it is wonderful to know that today is our last day reading The Fishing Trip. It's our last day after this long journey, and I hope you remember about all the stories that I have been sharing. If you don't remember, I encourage you to go back and watch the other videos about it. But today, we are going to be finishing it. So I would like to hear from you about what happened. What happened last week. Do you remember? Yes. Yes. So they were trying to get food again, but they couldn't fish anything. They had no bites at all. Oh my goodness. That is sad. But let's see what happens today. Are you ready to join us and know what happened? Let's start then.
Dottie saves the day. Hopscotch put the boat at the dock. Hopper put the rope on the pole. Dottie went to the tent.
Make a fire, Dottie said.
Hopscotch got some wood.
Cut some sticks, she said.
Hopper cut some sticks. So what do you think they're going to do with this now?
Dottie went to the chest.
She got hot dogs out of the chest. They put the hot dogs on the sticks. The fire was just right.
Hopper gave Dottie a big smile.
Oh my, they already have hot dogs in there.
It was time to rest.
Good night, said Dottie.
Good night, said Hopper.
Good night, said Hopscotch.
And that is the end of the fishing trip.
Oh my goodness, could you see that after so long that they were trying to fish and catch a fish and doing so many things? They had sausages in the chest. And they finally could eat hot dogs. Who, do you like hot dogs? Oh my goodness, that is so funny. So at the end, who is the savior of this story? Dottie, exactly. It is so much fun. So I'm very glad that this story ended up well and that they could finally eat something. Would you imagine starving to death and then finding out you have some things to eat in your own chest? Oh my goodness. But that was it for our series of The Fishing Trip. I hope that you liked it, and now we have the challenge of continuing to read more books. But this time, I won't be the one reading. You will be the ones reading. So that is even more exciting for me, and I hope for you too. So that was it, and I will see you the next time. I love you. I've got peace like a river.